Rio Coca, Agbonlahor came, Almunia can't get it. It's hooked off the line by Sanya.
Here's Mane. Face of the post and out again, and nearly in again in crazy fashion.
Well, it's not really, it's a passing option for Liverpool. Oh, Stokes has lost it. It's a catastrophe for him. It is Milan Baroš to seal the derby. It is an outstanding recovery tackle from Tony Hibbert. Now, what sort of heroic defending is that?
Lucas Neal forward, he's looking for Cole. Carvalho jumping in, Cole's got in there! And a fantastic clearance off the line by John Terry. Burnley trying to get there, selves on the board, Rodriguez goes down, Barnes played him in, and the tackle from Tomori was immaculate.
Pressure on the ball from Villa.
Looks like Song is struggling as well, Steve.
Rio Coca, Agbonlahor came, Almunia can't get it, it's hooked off the line by Sanya.
Well, what acrobatics from Bakary Sanya.
Billing with the ball over the top, Fraser has to go first time. Brilliant goal-saving intervention from James Milner. Inches away from 2-2.
Rolled out for Doherty. Safri. Over the top for Huckabee, who's onside here, and Robinson has come, and Huckabee must score! Oh, it's a fine tackle from Ledley King, a match-saving tackle.
What a great piece of defending.
Evans. Got away from Taylor, Peter Crouch, great challenge, brilliantly timed by Baines.
Given away by Westwood. This is Anderson, off the line, and Burnley really making things hard for themselves. And they've got Ben Mee to thank for not being 2-0 down.
De Jager, now Roddy Yeager, for them with three forward here. De Jager, it's Lewis Holtby! Oh, it's off the line! What a block it was! For them denied.
That's got to be one of the best blocks I've ever seen. That is all about concentration, following the ball, not giving it up. Absolutely brilliant defending.
Salah trying to make inroads. Here's Mane. Face of the post and out again, and nearly in again in crazy fashion. Anthony Taylor points to his watch to say no, goal line technology says it did not cross.
Quite incredible, because it was kicked back off Edison.